Hello, everybody!
Hello, Squishies! How are you doing? I am Unviv.
I am Andrew, and welcome, technically back, to to City Skylines! Yay!
Welcome back. Further explanation will happen.
Should I briefly explain?
Let's briefly explain how squishied it's squishy this squishy.
So we recorded the first part of this, and it was lovely, and we're really happy.
Like really lovely.
And then went to check it after we did the recording, and all I have is my audio. So the rest of it is lost to time. So sorry. But we're really happy with what we built. So we did discuss doing it starting again, but we just wanted to keep the thing that we kind of loved and go from there. So we hope you like it. Sorry that you can't see the start of it, but maybe it's fine taking off from where we are.
Yeah. Anyway, let's give them a tour.
Let's show you what we did. Welcome everyone to Squishtopia!
Look at it. I mean, that whole square is ours. In that first session, we have started with a scalene triangle?
Yes.
Because I'm not sure it's quite equal. That is the city that we have created. So we currently have three districts.
Yes.
We have Dummy Hills, Dummy Upon Thames, and Le Euro Dummies, which we've just started building before we ended the first session that you're never going to see.
Should we start with Dummy Hills?
Let's start with Dummy Hills. So this is our industrial section. Look at it. And in Dummy Hills, you can work in dumb and more dumb way. Or smoky dumb way. No, sorry, dumb and more dumbing. Or smoky dumb way. Or smokier dumb way. And which is connected by boobs on one side and butts and willies on the other side. And this is our industrial section. As you can tell, and you will be able to tell with the rest of the city, it's quite smoky over this side. It is our most polluted part of the city. Here we are at Butts and Willies, spelt entirely correctly, obviously.
Yes.
You can come in through Dumb Road and leave via Dummy Road.
Yeah.
And it's all makes a lot of sense. And we doesn't look at those cars. Can you see those cars on the right there? That never happens. This is how well our
oh no, look at that truck. that truck's had a terrible problem.
Yep. And it takes you to our residential area, which is Dummy Upon Thames, I think.
Yes.
And within Dummy Upon Thames, look how pretty it is, though. It's got all the houses and the trees, yeah. So on your right, you still have Dumb Road, which is the main road. And then you have the next one, which is Dumbo Way. And then the next one over is Dummy Amuse. look at all this. Dumb Way, Dummy Amuse, then you have Dumb Dumb, right there, connected, leading to Dumb Drive, then Dummy Drive, and then Dumb Dumb Drive, and then also Dumb Drive. Having to say that all at once is a lot of fun. And that is Dummy Upon Thames. This is where all the peoples live.
In a big triangle.
If you'd like to get to the next district, you are connected by one single road in the centre, which is called Future Plans. And that was the road that we'd made. It's just like, we should put a road here before we build over it. And Andrew named it Future Plans because what else could it be? And then we move on to the next district, whose name I've forgotten. Le Euro Dummies.
Yeah.
And you go straight onto Round Dumb Rock. So if you'd like to take us around Dumb Rock, look, there's rock.
I would not build over rock, so the road had to go round rock. Rock lives there.
Rock does live there. And we have, what's this, the commercial area?
Yes. That is far too many petrol stations altogether.
I mean, but you've got a lot of people now. A big population. This is a commercial area. This is all round on rock. And then you can veer off onto... we should start on the other side, okay. Really. So this is still round on rock. And then near dumb rock. And the next lane is even nearer dumb rock. All leading to round rock road.
Yeah. And that's kind of it. Oh yeah, yeah, we've got our...
Our landfill.
Yes.
Oh, what? Yeah.
What was it called?
Oh, it's Smello Shit.
Yeah, that's right.
That's our city so far, and we actually did such a good job giving them energy and water and keeping them happy that we just thought, sure, we'll just do future plans and do exactly the same thing but just on the other side.
Yep, we're doomed from here on in.
Yeah, because you know, lots of people and lots of demands, and we've already had to put the taxes up to be able to afford everything that you see.
Yeah, but we are making. I mean, we've got 43,000 money.
And yeah.
We're making 4,674 money all the time. Okay, shall we then carry on?
Yeah. Yeah, let's carry on with the Euro dummies.
Right. Let's let the world continue. Okay, so what's our next milestone? Thank you. Okay, 4,600 people is what we need. So I guess we need to build more housing.
And just for reference, because obviously you didn't get to see it, do you want to show them the other milestones that
Yes.
So the first milestone was 420, which just seemed impossible at the time because we had nothing. And then we got that, and then it was 850, and as you go along, you start getting different things that come with it. Yeah. Different buildings, different policies, like you start getting buses.
Yes, we should put some bus lanes in, actually, because people.
Yeah, we should.
People should need to get to work. Okay, how?
Like you're not, you don't instantly have hospitals and fire stations and schools and stuff that kind of is unlocked. You're not allowed to get an education unless you have, I think, 850 people.
Okay,
or something.
Let's put. Oh, that's the park. Let's not put the bus on the park. Oh, this is a really big bus station. I mean, we could put it here, because that means that people can get from one part to the other.
Yeah. They'd be like, where's the bus station? Oh, it's near Round Rock.
Yeah, because everything else, it's going to crash
into. Yeah,
nah. Okay, let's put it actually right
good
on
access.
The... Right on the intersection. But how to make bus lane. Bus route.
How to make bus lane? There we go, forward lane with bus lanes. No, we have not thought about that.
Bus line, that's what I want to create. Okay.
Ah.
Okay, so let's... okay. So that's the first bus stop.
Put some running there. I'm quite liking this city. Hashtag nice. Really, wait until you get on the bus, mate.
There we go. I made a bus.
Yay. Okay. Oh, dear.
Right. Do I have to start the bus? Or does the bus... Bus is in use, none. How do I make buses?
When you were making the line, there was like... the bus
left. There they go. No, there's a bus.
Oh, it's a big bus. It's a squishy big bus as well. Bus is so confused as to where to go.
Look, people. Just...
Oh my god. What are you doing,
oh, no.
People?
Oh no, calm down, buses. No. No, it's too many buses. What idiot built this on a T junction?
Oh my gosh. Oh my god, there's four buses. Oh, look at them go! I mean, they're gonna have to get all the buses out at the same time, because otherwise no one's gonna get to work on time.
Yeah, one, two,
five
three,
five buses.
Four, five. Yeah. Six, here comes another one. Wow.
That's what you get for having one route for the entire city.
Wait, what's this one doing? What do you think you are doing, young man? It's gone rogue. It's gone rogue. Oh my god. Oh, I've absolutely squished this intersection, haven't I?
Oh, yeah, you have.
Oh no. Oh no, the traffic view thing is going to be so angry at me. Where is the traffic? Oh no, look.
Why is there so much traffic? Oh, it's because the bus stop is right there. You need to move that bus stop.
Yeah.
They can't be stopping in that bus stop, in that T junction. That is the worst thing ever. Is it just resting there as well? Bloody hell.
Okay, it's over there now.
You still need to move that bus stop though.
Oh, yeah.
Because that bus stop is right there.
Oh no, I don't want to create a new line. Okay. I mean, this is still too many buses, everyone.
Yep. I mean, it's an entire city, Andrew.
That's true. Look at these pink idiots going all over the place. I had this in mind. That's there. It's the merry-go-bus.
I love it.
Oh my good lord.
Oh my god. Why are they all inside each other? Buses, that's not how things work. Okay, I tell you what. Let's carry on building.
Yes, let's ignore this.
Roads.
Yes, you're right.
Yes, let's ignore it and let's carry on building roads because that might eventually solve the problem.
So the problem is we still can't get higher density housing. What milestone does that come at? Because that's going to be really handy.
Is that when people can live in buildings and stuff?
Yeah, you can build flats, yeah.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's build some more dumb roads. Sorry, buildings.
What did you do?
No, those buildings are just going to have to get destroyed. Bye! Oh no, another rock.
Oh no, rock!
It's a different rock. Oh, wait, hang on.
Somebody was unhappy.
Yeah. Oh no.
Oh no, Andrew.
Okay, I can fix this.
Andrew, no.
I fixed it.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Okay, one more.
It's just a tiny triangle. Oh.
One more.
No rock. Just go near the rock, but not on the rock. Okay.
Okay, this has gone very well. So let's zone up some houses.
I think you need to be quite a long in the game to be able to get the high density stuff. We just have to have the residential areas for a little bit longer.
Well, it's going to be super cute.
Yeah, it is.
So we're painting all of this green. So this is our low density housing, which is these little one house.
Because the milestones are all about how many people you have. So the more people we have, it means that we have more people spending money, going to work, and you can unlock different things. That being said, as soon as there's people going to be there, we should check plumbing and electric.
Oh, yes, we should. Good remembering.
Yeah, right? I know how to play this game.
Anyway, plumbing. Oh.
I had said in the previous stream that you all never got to see, that I think I would play this game more than I would Sims. I quite enjoy the challenge of having to like actually run a city and manage it as it would, like in terms of providing water and electric and trying to keep the money balanced and whatnot. So
I find that
quite interesting.
Oh
no, somebody died.
Dead person is waiting for transport.
Dead person waiting for transport.
Oh dear,
we've got no money.
No, we haven't got any money.
We don't have. I don't think we have a cemetery yet.
Elder care.
Child. We should build some of those soon.
And a cemetery.
Cemetery. We have it unlocked?
We have it unlocked, but we don't have... eight.
Okay, that's okay. Should we fast forward time a little bit? And those residentials we're building, and then... we can buy a cemetery? Because that's the other thing. Now we're going to have to get... hospitals and schools that cover this side.
Yeah, yeah. Oh god, there's a lot of people dying.
Yeah, we're having no elder care, Andrew.
And we'll need to build more gooder educatings.
Yeah.
Another fire.
I think we've got a elementary and a high school at the moment. I know.
Yes, yes, yes. We're getting there. We're almost there. Just need another 500 money.
There we go. Right.
I mean, we could put it right over here.
By the landfill.
Yes, by the landfill.
Wow.
But
that's respectful.
But that covers more of the.
Yeah, let's put it there.
Where the housing is. Oops, no, not on.
There's a hashtag
no.
Weird hashtag smell coming from apartment next door. What does the hashtag dead person look like? Oh no. Okay. Oh no. It's fine, it's coming. I'm sorry.
Yay, good. Go.
You have some work on your hands. Oh, do the sign.
Yay! Oh,
fixed!
Problems are being solved.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, and that... the,
what's
oh.
that? What's that?
Garbage is piling
garbage.
Up.
Garbage! Okay. We need another landfill area?
Oh, we can buy one. We can afford one.
Yeah, let's do it.
Actually, that does cover everything. Let's just knock down some of those houses. We don't need them. Oh no! I've knocked down the power cable! Ah, we do need that!
Oh dear. Just go around the landfill.
Okay. That's alright.
Oh, cool.
That's all I did. Okay, what's this whining about?
Not enough educated workers. We're getting there.
Do we have enough electricity? Yes. That's something we didn't talk about. So our electricity currently is generated by these four wind turbines here. And over the over here by the landfill. Oh no, it's here. Is our... actually, which one is it?
It's that one you're looking at.
This one? Oh, yes. There's a coal power plant. So these are the two things that power our city at the moment.
This is why we were saying this is where it gets hard, because you can't just build loads of people, get them to move in. You have to make sure that they're happy.
Yeah, what are we wanting? High schools or an elementary school? Is that what we're doing next?
Yeah, let's do education next. I mean, ideally... both. So whichever one we pick first is...
oh, I mean, we'll only have enough money for... yeah,
yeah,
so
we're still making
money. We can make an elementary school right now.
Let's do it.
Okay. Oh god, it's really difficult on these... hang on. Should I try and connect all these roads up at the bottom?
Yes. If it's going to help us with...
Oh no, that's rock. Wait, is rock still there? Yay, rock survived! Okay.
Yay!
Okay, so now we need to wait for 600 more money to come through. And we can buy that elementary score. But hopefully now that we've connected all those roads absolutely perfectly, then we'll need to go on a renaming spree.
Yeah, renaming spree, yeah. Because nobody wants to live on Silver Street.
Hang on, people definitely have an electricity problem. Let's put that school in. Oh no, do we put the school in?
get the electric done first. There's money.
Actually, we can build another turbine. Let's put two turbines down. I know it's going to cost a lot, but it might really help with
money now.
Yeah.
Happiness later.
Okay, those people have stopped complaining about electricity. Oh, these people are complaining about sewage. Oh my god, what's happened?
Is it not reaching them?
Whoa, this has gone.
Make another sewage, yeah.
Okay, let's
make another sewage alternative.
Yeah, let's. Sewage is backing up.
Sewage is backing up. Is it because we only have one going out? Do we need more?
Maybe.
Because it's a lot of people for one sewage system.
Water drain pipe. Okay. And then
does that fix their problem?
Yes, yay! It did! Woohoo! While we're waiting for 10,000 money, shall we rename some roads?
Yes, let's.
Okay. Dwayne the Rock. Okay, between the rock and other rock. and then we've got one more. Okay. In between a rock and a rock. We still have an idiot problem.
Well, because we keep having to spend our money on other things people need. Stop whining, people.
Yay, build a school. Yeah. Right. Oh. No, we wanted an elementary school. Oh god, it's such a badly designed place. Should we just stick it down here?
Yep. Yep. Doesn't quite cover everything, but it will cover most of it.
We need to name it.
Aww. Stop being dumb. Oh, funny.
Stop being in dumbs.
Oh, why is someone having power problems?
Oh my god. Oh yeah, there is really a power problem. Nope. Can everyone just stop using so much power? Maybe
says the man with a million plugs.
That is true. Maybe here we can build another coal.
Yeah.
Wait, which is the coal one? Coal. Okay, we need 19,000.
Speed up time.
Okay, almost got enough money. Come on, Squishtopia, we can save you and then educate you. We can probably educate you. That's what we did.
Eventually.
Okay, we've got enough money, let's build that other power station.
Death for everyone.
Death for you. Death for you.
Oh dear.
Okay, but that, hope, has that solved our... Yes, look at that. Our electricity problem is solved.
Yeah, that's really good. All right, now.
Our next milestone.
Okay, what's it for?
Just over 400 people away. The milestone will also give us some money.
Which we will use for education.
Yeah, we definitely need some more good-thinking, smart people. Yeah, do we get 4,600 first, or do we get... Oh, we're almost at 24,000, actually.
Yeah, we are.
Which is what we need to build a school, and we can build it right there. No! Don't build a house there, you dummies! Ugh. Well, your
to
house
the right, the space to the right, I think.
That house is getting destroyed.
There's also a space to the right, though.
I think the school's bigger than that.
Okay.
Unless we just build it right next to the other school.
It doesn't reach the other side, though, does it? Levitating cats, the new trending topic on the internet. Hashtag cats.
Oh, we can build our school now.
Yay!
So, want a high school. Okay, because of the stupid way in which I've built this...
Look, you can't put it there. It doesn't reach the bottom where it needs to. No, doesn't reach it. Yeah, it needs to reach those the offices. Can you see where it says that people are? They need more people? Yeah.
Should we build it there?
Yeah, let's do it there. By dumb rock.
Okay. We didn't have to destroy anyone's house. Oh, what's your problem? Taxes too high.
Taxes too high.
Well, shut up. Hey!
Yay! Got level 4 unique buildings, leisure and tourism unique buildings, oil industry specialization, tourism specialization, new policies.
Oh, we haven't had any policies yet. We should maybe put some policies on.
Yeah, free public transport. No thanks.
No, we need
new roads. Wow. New buildings, hospital. No, we've got that. Tropical garden. Ooh, police headquarters. Jet ski rental. Fishing pier. Ooh. We can build a marina.
Ooh. We have enough for the library. Should we build a library somewhere?
Yeah, let's build a library. Big.
It is big. Should we just build it there?
Yep. I love libraries. Finally, I have an unrestricted access to information from many different sources.
Let's hope that does some good. Alright, what else have we got? Oh, should we build another firehouse over here?
Yeah, actually, that's a good shot. Space in the middle there. Oh, there we go. Yeah, perfect.
And maybe another police department.
Police, yeah.
Right next door. Okay, it's going to have to knock down one house, but never mind. Okay, this is good. Come on, lads!
Quickly, there's a fire!
There's a fire on boobs!
We need to rename this fire station.
Oh, here we do.
Won't get help before you die, firehouse.
Wow, that's a lot of words.
It is. don't put that. Just something like it.
I was just going to call it fire on boobs.
Yeah. There. There we go.
But that's not come from...
Nope. Mr. Truck, this is an emergency vehicle. Could you move, please?
Oh, good work, lads.
Oh, that has taken over the building.
There we go. Oh.
Oh, they're actually...
Oh, wow.
Closing it down. That's cute.
They've sent everyone.
Oh, well, it's a big building.
They sent everyone in this idiot. Good work, Siobhan. Oh, it's almost out.
Single-handedly did that. Look at them. They're all just going to get back in their car and leave. Yeah.
This is looking beautiful, though, isn't it?
Mm.
Shall we have a quick look at what our next milestone is? 7,000 people. Get a metro line. Ooh, underground. Education boost.
Harsh prison sentences.
We can raise taxes. There we go. Then we can get the high density residential. That'll
Yay.
Be a good thing. High density commercial and an office zone. We definitely need offices so we can get people going, get a university. Yes, incineration plant. That would be good as well, actually, because we've got the landfill, so we can put an incineration plant right next to the landfill. And
yeah.
All right, so we just need to get 7,000.
Yeah, all the plans.
Need to almost double our people. Wow. I guess we just carry on building. Leisure. Yeah, there's nothing to do.
Yeah, so leisure maybe is our next focus. Should we take a corner of this part of the city and make a leisure area?
Oh yeah, we can do. We can come
highly
off of...
profitable leisure area.
Yeah, what I was thinking is we could build a marina. The water sorted.
And the electric will go soon.
Yeah, there we go. So what else do we want to put in leisure? It was a theme park.
Yeah, definitely a theme park. Oh, look at it.
Let's put it at the end of the road.
Oh, look at how cute it is.
Oh, this hasn't got any power. Oh. There we go. That's up.
And there we go. It's moving. Oh, screenshot that. That is so cute. Oh, I love it. It's so good. People's happiness with leisure a bit better now, or?
Let's, which one was leisure, health care, education? When... Oh, tourism. City attractiveness is going up, that's good.
Yeah.
Leisure.
There it was.
No.
Okay.
Oh, tennis court, that'd be quite Ooh. Nice. So what I want to do is build it somewhere in the middle here, so I might have to destroy some houses.
Yeah, do it.
already playing. Yay! Now what's this? A basketball court. We don't need a. Don't need more sports. Plaza with trees. Again, we need a. Yeah, somewhere like that would be great.
Cool, do it. You just killed five people doing that.
Yay.
Oh, so cute.
In that case, these guys get a. These guys get a bouncy castle.
Cute.
Should we build some more roads for houses?
Yeah. We need some more roads and houses and people. And
yeah,
problems.
Do. Yeah. But this lot can all get the fancy.
More money, more problems, as they say.
You can get the fancy tree-lined roads.
But we'd rather build the rich people's area.
Well, slightly richer. I'm gonna also connect up these. Oh, that's not actually connected, is it? There we go. Before I continue, we need to reconnect these. Back to the tree-lined roads. Oh, I haven't got enough money. Okay, well that'll have to do for now. Okay, where is my paint tool?
I'm gonna say that looks very, very annoying to do.
That's what I wanted. I will. Okay, build there, but I'm gonna leave that bit right next to rock clear.
Yeah. People need to be able to see rock.
Yeah. Painting.
Oh, I do love this game. I think I actually might play it by myself.
Oh, wow.
Something. But actually think about a way to make it
good.
A bit easier to manage. I do love these kinds of challenges.
I can't believe you think this is. We're badly managing this city.
Andrew, your roads don't all connect to that. Like, that alone makes it so difficult to manage power lines and stuff, so... I'm learning from your mistakes, really, to be honest. Because I would have done the same thing. I'm like, oh, this would have been fine.
I mean, you call them mistakes, I call them design features.
Yes, of course, and they are learning curves, I would call them. Maybe we can leave some of that space on the left for leisure and things and hospitals and whatnot.
Yay, people.
Just line them all up. Yeah.
We probably... there's a thing on fire, so we'll probably have to build a new... Oh, actually, the fire safety's not too bad. That should be put out.
Yeah.
We should rename...
It's not deleting, by the way. Oh, cool. That Smith Street should be like something to do with fun. This feels like it's gonna be the fun corner. Bestest fun way road. Perfect. Avenue?
Oh, sure.
Most bestest fun way road street avenue.
Well, there we go.
Oh, it's fine. You get that. It's fine.
Perfect.
Yep. Where do you live? Oh, I live on the most bestest fun way road street avenue. Have you hashtag lost your hashtag wallet? I found a black leather wallet. Send a PM to get it back. On most bestest fun way road street avenue. Not a real. So one of them needs to be Hugophone and the other one needs to be Dick B. Riddick or something.
Oh yes. Have we run out of roads?
It's coming to me now.
Oh, I think we've run out of roads.
Go left, 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 left. This road here. Oh no, it's Cox Street. That's fine. That is fine. We'll get there.
Yeah, we'll get there.
Dick B. Riddick and Hugophone.
Okay.
I feel like we should rename the way you come into our city and just call it What Could Possibly Go Wrong Road.
Yeah, that is fair.
I'm just gonna make with that one giant district.
Well, I thought we could make a new district over here.
Yeah.
For the leisure. Yeah, that won't. That's exactly what I intended to do. Okay, what's our new district called?
Park, sorry, that's funny.
Dick B. Riddick Heights.
B. Riddick Heights. Dick B. Riddick Heights, sorry, said that wrong.
Don't know what that means, but sure. Oh, okay, these people are all complaining about taxes now.
Okay, let's put them down a bit then. Thanks.
Oh, why don't we just make them all 13% then?
Is that all gonna go away now? Yep, seems to have fixed that tax problem. This feels like a good place for us to stop, though. Thank you, everyone, for joining us and joining us in the madness. Once again, we apologize for squishing the thing right at the beginning, and you didn't get to see the full making, but this is pretty much how it went. Except it went a bit more smoothly, so that's perhaps not very entertaining. But thank you so much for joining us. We hope that you enjoyed it. Do give us a like, a share, and a subscribe. And we hope to see you again very, very soon. Bye, squishies!
Bye-bye!